doing so the same. This is the key from my coffee. Hi guys, in this YouTube video I will show you how to make the best setup if you use OBS Studio on GNOME. First of all, install it using the Flatpak version. It is the recommended version by the software developers. Then, the second thing is go into GNOME extension, install App Indicator and KStatus Notify Item Support. In this way, it will add this little icon in the top panel to control from this OBS Studio. Then, go into the software. You will have some problems with the audio, high background noise. So, first of all, go into your GNOME settings, go into sound, microphone, decrease the microphone volume. Then go into OBS Studio, microphone outs, dots, filters, add new filter, noise suppression, close, decrease the volume, ok. Now settings, you can change various themes, output, audio select with 20, it will be high quality. It will be automatically set lower during streams, set recording part for the videos, the encoder, software it is good, but if it is hardware like Nvidia InBank or Intel QuickSync Video, it will give you better performances. Video, both the same resolution, for example 1080p, because I have 1080p monitor. If you want, you can set up hotkeys, but I don't use them because I think this GNOME extension is very good, and because of this I don't need hotkeys. And this was how to set up OBS Studio on Wayland if you use GNOME. See you later, guys.